Okay, what's going on, Sauce Templars? I'm just loading the game in. It's been a few hours since I recorded the last two episodes, and I've uploaded part one now. So you guys should be watching next. I uploaded part one on the day so as soon as I recorded. Part two will be out the day after three, which is this part, and then part four tomorrow. You know how I do things. Okay, this is interesting.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Alright. Probably I think you have to drive all the way back now. And hopefully it just saves now. And I've replaced the battery in my controller or something like that. I don't know. It should be working fine now, the movement. I get a feel of how they're running now. It's launching him into space. That'd be perfect for shooting stars then. Let me test my running. Yeah, it's fixed now. Kinda hard to tell who's enemy and who's not. It's on cooldown. Okay, this is definitely my character then. This is definitely me in game form. I've just had shit balls. I've said that for years actually. So many supplies I could tag.
Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
Fuck you. Why can't I can't run while reloading and it's weird. Alright, so I fixed the movement of my controller now. I opened up my controller, took the back. It's not the first time I've done it. I took my controller apart before. Basically what I did, I took the battery from my old controller, and this is my spare controller, but apparently it's fixed now, since I switched batteries. Like, what my plan was intended is because the battery in my other controller, I thought was not working, but apparently it's the controller, the battery's fine. So I switched batteries, but somehow that fixed the problem. I don't know. I'm just happy to fix it now. Then when I do videos now, I won't randomly walk by himself.
on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Beware of the lies spread by Pat Katani and his friends. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny.
That's a kill.
Equal when equality is forced upon them. Take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left early anyway. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
And his kind, free markets promote charity.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal with the Air Force or something.
It is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate.
Play over
our
here.
Bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promises. Do not listen to Bakatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Alright. A few more supplies over here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished
okay.
The same successes as your male co-workers.
Come on, run, dude.
This is Lidia Flores. And orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing.
It's scale
like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huequillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Dude, get in, man. Okay.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace solo ahorita y va a ser mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por 2 o 3 días hasta el jueves.
Oh yeah, sort of his theory speculation earlier. In the first part, but he didn't say it this part. You know the intro where we talk about Elsa and after? I think that's actually the end of the game when we actually, when the doors open, as we go through the doors, which shows up on the death statue, like, with the door opening with light. I think he was talking about that's how we defeated them on the drug trade and everything. Unless I'm not sure about it, it was just sort of speculation. What I think of find.
Spotting another tango. I got a third. Here's target number 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, with this, I can get a location of the whole area. Practically.
Balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is
Okay.
lieutenant's running away.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
Okay. Supply raids. I'm gonna get as many side mission things as I can. Like the main mission. I'll do all those then.
Ah, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
God, I had stormtrooper aim, man.
Fucking hell! Hostile down.
Clear.
Okay, so most, I'm just gonna tag supplies. Yeah, one's where exactly? Probably in the actual thing about it. Probably just missed it.
Submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narcos sell the bathrooms?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen.
Team's magically disappears in the car.
Straight from the lovely lady's
mouth. Okay, that's good to know now.
Back to the music.
Before I give it a test, so I can just drive now. Remember that. We need to wait for the dude to get in. Just go, go, go.
Fire.
Copy. Oh, I wish it was really because of civilians. When's it crash too? Just be big to them. Just be hilarious. Or is it in game? Wouldn't it be hilarious if you're like, double? If it just shows me another blue thing, I'm gonna do it. Keep it stealthy. I'm gonna
just list the location of a cartel combination they're awarding to some guy who killed a few rebels. Target down.
Okay, we have vehicle tools over here.
The
Let's go.
Shut up. Down. On the boat again. I think I might call this fuck to me missions when I got. That would probably be a good title for this video. I don't know. On the road again. I don't even know the rest of the song. It drifts like GTA. We gotta use R1 and reverse button. Should be able to fight with a helicopter properly now. Maybe that was the problem early on. My weird. The movement of the controls is weird, like, hopefully, anyway. I'm gonna say, if this thing shows me a blue thing again, I'm just gonna go with a blue thing.
I found a rebel radio transmitter that's been cold for too long. Let's heat it up.
You know, there's a reason why the rebels don't keep these things running, like all the bullets the cartel throws at them. Guess we'll have to throw some back.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Oh, how'd I cancel a mission? No, I want to. Do I cancel it? Deselect. Wait, that's a story mission, is it? What was I doing just now then?
Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Urian Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Was I just doing a side mission? I don't even know. This game can't make up its mind what's a story mission. It's not.
We don't hit civilians, dumbass. Get your fucking head on straight.
I feel like those civilians are on.
Bolivia, with their guns and their money, and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our land.
I'm gonna hide and mock everyone.
For soon, it will be too late. I'm moving to position. That goddamn emitter's taking a lot of damage. Shit, man down. Fuck.
Dude, come on.
Why do you work in the coca fields every day?
That's it, we're clear.
So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I say no! We are born free, and we cannot live in chains. Take up arms with our hermanos, and no one can stand up between us.
Oh.
Thanks.
Finally. Cool.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
That was a civilian jackass.
How much of it we are permitting
this way?
Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Okay.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on the Yuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
I will.
Herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, la beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm and deny these exciting rumors floating around
what's going on? Yeah.
About a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo!
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Open fire.
Copy.
Engaging hostiles.
In weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone
there's
is asking...
There's pause. Get the knife right now.
In serio? No.
I haven't talked much in this episode. It's like my older, like my older episodes now.
And now, back to the music that makes you cool about...
Thinking about making a new channel. Or non-channel. Like a new rough assassin channel. Pretty much. All my videos are gonna be all my videos be re-uploaded and it's gonna be pretty much exactly the same. So, you know, subs will be on zero. So I used to do some stuff. I don't wanna fix that.
Your LT is trying to run.
Probably ask my friend Josh give me a bit of a shout out and if anyone's watching this on my old channel. A nice to see that you're a loyal fan or something like that. Nice to see that you're one of my Assassin's part of the Brotherhood. That's what I call my fan base. My three fans. I don't know. Yeah. So I can fix everything. Just delete that channel. Especially if then we upload all my videos on the new channel. Oh, this might still be on my current channel, I don't know. Depends, I'll re-upload everything as much as I can anyway, per day. Then I'd keep them, I guess, on this channel. This channel's gonna be up for a while anyway, so... That nice cost on slow now, isn't it? Overall, it's decent anyway. It's going at a decent speed.
It's like the gun's still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
That introduce our
that's a kill.
That's it. Our
slate of I have a shot. Engage.
shit! Hanging this up.
The drone is up.
I've been wanting one of these.
Full grip. Okay, this is so much like the Division now, bro. I keep on saying I know, I just keep on saying that, don't I?
Hermano,
what do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did, but we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet, out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Definitely not using that car again. Wow. Whoa! What the fuck? Dude! Just run me over, like. I'm on his side, like, nah.
Buckle up, people.
I'm gonna steal a new car. I got 11 skills now, apparently. Let's take a look at that. Alright, skills. Let's see. Bring my aim more stable then. Fire spread. Reduces both speed and firing weapons for aiming. Wait, what? Fired 11 points on me. Okay, I'm kind of confused. Alright, I got 11 skills available. That I can buy. Oh, get it. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and subscribe, jump into the list. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.